At this point, the guy was actually behind me. He was about to snipe me, and yeah, you guys will see that.